Hello, welcome everyone. Today I'm going to talk about the color purple. Well, everyone has their favorite color, of course, and some people prefer the color purple. And today, right now, I'm holding a green leaf, but it is green, it's not purple, but I'm going to talk about this later. So first, I would like to give some information about the history of purple dye. Before the 18th century, it was very difficult and very expensive to get purple dye. The reason for this was that people had to extract this purple dye from a sea snail, a sea animal. And just to produce 1 gram of purple dye, they, thousands and thousands of sea snails had to be killed. And therefore, it was a very difficult task to do. And at the same time, also, it was very expensive. And only the rich people, the wealthy people, could afford this. For example, in order to get 500 grams of purple dye, people had to pay 1.5 kilograms of gold. So this means you had to be very, very rich to have some purple dye on your clothes. Because of these reasons, the purple color has always been associated with wealth, richness, royalty. And it was in the 18th century, things started to change. People could get purple dye because it started to be produced in the laboratories. Now, I would like to give some scientific information about this color. Well, according to scientists, according to a scientific idea called Purple Earth Hypothesis, our Earth didn't used to be green. It used to be purple. Now, you may ask why. The reason for this is because of a pigment called retinol. First of all, I would like to tell you about the pigment chlorophyll, which gives this leaf its green color. Now, in this leaf and in many other green plants, green vegetables, okay, in their cells, there is a pigment called chlorophyll. So what does this chlorophyll do? It absorbs red and blue colors coming from the sun, but it reflects green light. So this is why when we look at plants or trees, we see green mostly. Now, about the retinol pigment, it did the same thing about 2.4 to 3.5 billion years ago. It did the same thing. How did it do that? The pigment retinol made energy from the sun, but this time retinol pigment couldn't absorb red and blue colors, okay? It reflected blue and red colors. So what is the mixture of red and blue colors? When you mix blue and red, what color do you get? Surely you get purple. So similarly, according to some scientists, our Earth may have looked purple just because of the pigment retinol. Well, if you have any questions or if you want to say anything further on this topic, you may leave your comments right below this video. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.